Hi, I'm Kurt, and you're watching the Axis Communications Academy 60 Seconds on the subject of multicasting. IP video enables a single camera to serve the same video stream to a number of hosts anywhere in the network. The way normal network traffic works means there's a separate session between the camera and each recipient, even though the data being sent is identical. As the number of viewers add up, this could lead to network congestion. With multicasting, the camera sends its video stream to a group IP address instead. Any hosts that want to view the stream subscribe to the same group address, and the network takes care of copying and forwarding video packets to the right hosts. This way, a unique packet only travels each network link once, greatly decreasing the needed bandwidth. So if your setup requires video streaming to a large number of hosts, make sure you configure your Axis cameras for multicasting.